Every day, 185 million gallons of wastewater flow into the OCSD facilities through these giant pipes. But the sanitation district doesn't see these huge amount of fluids as wastewater at all, because they transform it into resources that we all need daily. They transform it into important things like fertilizer, energy, and of course, clean water. In fact, OCSD recycles and reuses more water than anywhere else in the world. So, the OC Sanitation Department is a water transformer. Are you?